for Uncle Jeremiah to come home so I can finally sit in that giant new chair of his.
Something caught my eye. I peeked in the living room and found a great surprise. As I walked inside the door, there it sat on the floor. A chair so big, a chair so high, I never seen before. The King Kong chair, how in the world will I ever get up there? King Kong chair, it's a way. I'll need a ladder to get up in the King Kong chair. The chair was big, I was small, but I found the glue. To get up there to take a seat, I knew what I could do. I'd find a ladder, take some time, run by run, I would climb. I looked about inside and out, no ladder I could find. The King Kong chair, how in the world will I ever get up there? King Kong chair, it's not a winning matter, I don't have a ladder. It could be a pain, think I'll need a crane to get up in the King Kong chair. I looked out the window, I was thinking if I saw a crane, I'd ask the driver to give me a lift. Way up high in the air, I drop and flop into that chair. I ran outside, looked for a crane, couldn't find one anywhere. The King Kong chair, how in the world will I ever get up there? King Kong chair, it's not a winning matter, I don't have a ladder, now it's not a pain, I don't have a crane. Crazy as it seems, think I need a trampoline to get up in the King Kong chair. One more thought, one new idea, I knew what I could try. I find a trampoline, I jump, and through the air I fly. I twist and turn, round and round, above that chair I come down. Comfy, cozy, I would be, but one could not be found. The King Kong chair, how in the world will I ever get up there? King Kong chair, it's not a winning matter, I don't have a ladder, now it's not a pain, I don't have a crane. Crazy as it seems, I don't have a trampoline to get up in the King Kong chair. I'm standing there, I'm feeling sad. See my uncle, I feel glad. He comes in with his coffee cup, sets it down and lifts me up, up to the King Kong chair.